In late 2010, I entered a BMX dirt jumping contest and took a hard slam. And I'd done the trick 1,000 times, I suffered a traumatic brain injury. Now I'm not telling you not to send it, not to go out there and get it done. But what I am saying is learn about brain injury and how to prevent it. Our sport is cool enough. You can wear a helmet. It's your brain. It's your future. You should know what's up.